Yes, Ania. I shall be here. Yes, Ania. Loving the music, by the way.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Automation Empire Part 1, starting over from the beginning. Welcome, Noggle.
Yes,
Average.
Yes, Akoxo, yes, Akoxo, yes, Akoxo.
Mrs. Yes, not sure how to pronounce the rest of your name. Yes, I do have a good selection of music.
Yes, Ania. Yes, Ania.
Yes, Ania. Oh, there you
yes,
go.
Yes, Ania. I appreciate. Yes, Ania. You.
Oh, Yesenia. Okay. Yesenia. See what we got here. Well, first and foremost, we got an absolute mess. Let's just see what we got here.
Yes, Ania. I shall be here quietly.
Okay, so.
Yes, Ania. Going to get some work done. Yes, Ania. Thank you
no
for the
problem.
Inspiring music.
I usually stream for about an hour. If you got any questions, you can gladly ask. Oh, no problem, my dear, no problem. First, let's start off with...
Yes, Ania. You are the best.
And then... Next on the list, I'm going to get bells. Get a little bit of bells on go here. So we'll do a little bit of belt arc like that. Thank you, thank you. Now, I'll probably to get some electricity over here. It doesn't matter how sloppy I do this because it will all work out in the end. Because in the end, it's all, whatever you sell back, it's, you get the money back for it. They don't take any of your money. So might as well put that there. Four robots. Point is just a waiting game. The more we make, the more we sell, the more we make, the more we sell, the more money we make, the more research we can do, the more stuff we can unlock. What's that? Two bins already? Is I'm going to go from this one out straight, because then I'm going to do the same thing with this one. This one's going to get, it's really in the way, I'll be honest. Once I get a little bit of money here, I may move that over, distance that way. Come on. That's good to have that like that, but I probably would need it to have be like over here, so I do one row. Either way, I need to get, by the looks, a little bit more crate action on the go. Get some research on the go. Keep an eye on my research. The rough part of this game. The first little bit of it is just waiting for the money to roll in. Right out to that. So that's $18,000, $2,500 of RAM. So. We got a couple loads late on that. And if you're wondering, the other save that I was playing in this game, the game won't let me open it. I don't know what's wrong with it. So I'm just gonna start over. So I picked a whole new world, whole new concept, and it really sucks based on the amount of hours I had into that, but you know. The amount of things I've learned from the first run through will be education for this round. These other nodes here too, so I might as well wait on those. We'll see what happens. It needs $18,000 for the crate maker. Claim the research. And here on the list of things we unlock, we could unlock certain things. This we're waiting to unlock that for 20. That unlocks my building. Need to get some built action for this one. Has a lot to do with the tank that's there too. So we need more trucks now. That's good. Because the tank has room in it. If it has room in it, then you can probably the next thing on the list now would be another robot house. So we'll let that crank up now for a moment. The next thing that I want probably would be another robot house. In here, now we have buildings unlocked. Another robot house is $10,000. stirring it on earth. Right here, there. Put him up here. Something must came out. Like I was saying, this one here, the road needs to be moved over. So let's check on how much. 20,000 for the road. Around, I'll put it in the right orientation. As far as I'm concerned, put that there. Put the tank. And put this, and then put the box maker, which I don't know if I have the money for now. I don't. So we'll just unpause it. This goes this way. then you see here, this one will come up here, that one will come up here, and then there'll be three of them. All in the one orientation. 1, 2, 3, 4. Research factory. I think I'm gonna do something with robots on the way. Next thing I'm gonna go. Research. No effect on this. I could just as easily build this one and run directly into that. It's also 10,000 knobs. So we'll wait for that there and build the third research hub. See, you look in here. All this items are unlocked with research. So like, all this is research. I think like 4.5 seconds faster. It's 50,000. Things I guess it does, some things it doesn't. There you go. Now we should be getting research. How much stuff is this? So list. There's another mine. We'll just leave it up on the docket. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing fine. If anybody is wondering, this is a brand new version of this game. The last save went bye-bye. I don't know why, it just, the game won't let me open it. Wondering, sorry about last night. I went to the dentist for a cleaning and ended up getting two teeth out. So that's why I wasn't streaming last night. I still of having every social media you can get pretty much have a way to tell you guys, or where I tell you guys, that I'm not streaming. If anyone's got any bright ideas about that, you can drop me a message. Get some more research, get some more gear on the go, because based on this, I have two more mons right here, and as you can tell, they slide out right nicely through the middle of here. Well, also the end of my week are now this week coming. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I don't know if there's going to be a stream or not. I have something on the go I may have to deal with. Here, these guys are doing more than one crit maker would make. Hopefully get some trucks here now. We can do 45 on that. 214, which we come on, with more trucks, and that will take care of the majority of that. $8,000. Let's get some more belt action on the go here. Pretty sad, three pieces of belt, $8,000. Piece of belt is like $2,500 a piece. More pieces on this one, and then we will get some more robots. Get more robots. I have 5. I can do up to 8. But our trucks are coming now a little bit faster too. 4.5 seconds faster, which you wouldn't think is very much, but you start having oh, right there, we're off the crack. Well, you know, that's one truck is not even left yet. So let's get to the building. More robots mean more money, which means more belt, so that's pretty good. can do up to 8 or 6. Once I get 8 of them, I'll wait and see how it goes out then. I may need to get another truck stop, which is not too bad right here. Get the belts out a little bit more, you'll be in a little better shape. Oh, I have 8 of them now. Never even realized. Three of them are actually running out of material. Three of them are running out, and I might as well just make. Probably saw three of them was on. Well then, that is only two. This point in time, I need all the money I can get. Run a bit of mess. I need to moments to fix that. Trucks. They should fill one and then the other. There's eight. Two trucks might even just make the a little bit even faster. Now they're literally as fast as they can go. Two truck bays is 12 moving objects because each truck takes 6. So probably should have up to 130 something now. Managed to get almost all 12. Almost 12. Next on the list is one of these, which is a crate maker. Trucks are not quite coming fast enough yet. I don't think we're gonna need any creatures for a while anyway. We don't quite have enough.
KKBNCRN. What's up, my dude?
KK, what's up with you? Just doing a little Automation Empire here today. Starting over from the beginning. My save went lights out. So we're just here now doing Automation Empire.
KKBNCRN. I made a YouTube video today, smiley face, KKBNCRN. Took me a while.
Making a YouTube video? That's cool.
KKBNCRN. I don't think the music is very PG though. KKBNCRN. I hope my mom don't see it.
As long as it's safe for YouTube music. You always should make your YouTube videos something your mother will be proud of.
KKBNCRN. It's on YouTube, so I'm not sure. KKBNCRN. It's all COD, so my mom's got no clue.
I guess if your mom's not into pew pew, she wouldn't have any clue. But like, you know, if you you made everybody disappear and spend a good chunk change. The trucks are coming pretty quick now. How is my research going? This one's still researching faster than that one. Oh. Okay, then I guess you only want one. Research is not happy. Up a little bit. Let's get some more trucks faster, because clearly they're not fast enough yet with two box stations. I'll also turn this on full crank and let them figure out these ones limbed up. There's nothing limbed out of these ones. Yeah, they're a little bit more. will take care of some boxes. Let's get the belt work cleaned up. Out to the road. Out to the road. Try to get them close as you can to the trucks is the thing, see? The faster you get them, the closer to the trucks, the trucks can, oh, no, I don't think that'll let me because it's too close to the cliff, maybe. But once this system saves up, I might run a train through and run the two of them this way type thing. Which might help me out on that. Yeah, like run a train and run the box makers down kind of like a loop. How's everybody doing today? Just playing a little Animation Empire from the beginning. A little bit more belt on this thing, and then I might go back and get this one out through here. Because I'm still got issues because I got three of these we're always picking from. Oh, looks like I figured out that I couldn't build that one there. So what I might do there is go with this. Because I really want to bring that further out. Alright, so let's go. Garbage can, garbage can. Garbage can. Then go in here. Again. Priority, but what we'll probably do now is turn on low for a moment. So the bots will empty this out. Which they're doing pretty efficiently. As efficiently as 50G just fell in my lap. Okay, with that 50 grand, let's take this one here. And this one that there. To tank. And then now let's do it here. This, then we will get a couple thousand dollars just as quickly as that. 50 G's just left. Truck buildup we have. Looks like we need more crates. That's what I'm doing on this extra one. And clearly I got something done wrong here. I'm not gonna turn this one on yet until it gets out to like here-ish. It should be pretty well full. We're starting to get going. Let's check on our research since we only got one research tunnel now. Pretty good. So let's send that on. There, so let's get some more belts on the go. Those two emptied out. What I'm gonna do now is I'm going to throw all this out. This system is working as fine as it did for a little bit. Oh, that was a robot, if you're wondering. I'm just trying to get rid of all the crates and then I'm going to pause it. Once all the crates are sold, then I'll pause it and we will do version 2.0. in a decent fashion through here. So we'll leapfrog it down, as where we've always done, down to here. Just wants to be derpy. So what we'll do then is we'll go along and I'll say this side. We'll do all side dump here. Power pole wouldn't let the tank go in. I'm sure here now there wants to be a few more power poles getting forcibly relocated. Little curve. I don't know what you'd call them. A mine curve, but I'm not really sure if that's what you'd call it. Because a mine curve would be not this game. I guess it's mining and it's a little cart, so it would be technically a mine cart. Okay, that's that. So then this one then would come out around here. And also the same. Somewhere, say, and then this could come here. That one allow. So now what we've got. How do we get shimmy that over enough? No. This one, what we're gonna do with this one to get it to go that this way. Thank you. there's another one of them forcing removed light poles. If you're wondering, you use your mouse controls to slide around with. There. And then he goes out that way. Like your middle mouse wheel. As you can see, like you can go around. You know. On cool light. Some scale, like, you know, robot there. That. Probably gonna run this if I was to run it. Try to run it in tight as I can in here. Nothing matters now. On second thought, it doesn't matter. And on this side, what we'll do is we'll go like this. We'll tank on this. So, right here where it lets me. As I can to this rock wall so that I can get as many in as possible. You see what I mean? What I will do now is I will go like this. Full set of 16. Instead of 3. Dump something. Bet you that's a wrong thing. Come on, robot, get it away. That's how I gotta make sure. Betcha he's a same thing wrong. The wrong. That's a dropper, not a. I should dispense it regardless. It should empty it. Oh, it's not. It's just not dispensing warm. Okay. That's what we do here. We'll finish this up for today. And that will be it for today. And then we can basically, if we need to, we can get more mines into this circuit. We can just dump it into here. I didn't even have my power back up. I'll do that next time. I never even looked to see where. Take 5 seconds here now while we're waiting. Let's see where some of the mines are. Looks like there's four more right there. Sorry about that, guys. My phone rang in my house. I had to answer it, and then they wouldn't get off the phone. So, as you see in there, I changed my route a little bit. The three box makers are working pretty good. That's all lined up. I went on a little tour around the map. Next time, we're going to start on hauling... So, since someone called on the phone, they might as well knock on the door while they're at it, too. Where was I? Yes, I got this part all lined up. I changed my exit route. Goes down to here more now. And I got this all lined up. I went on a little tour of the map. And next week, I will start in on bringing over more material for there, and also hooking on the next material. So thank you very much for all coming out. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I will see you tonight in here on this game. Have a good day. Thank you very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you all tonight at 8:30 NDT. Have a good day.